Hello, I trust that you're doing well. Welcome to Ms. Fontaine Channel, your go-to destination for insightful and engaging educational content. Here, we explore a wide range of topics from science and history to technology and beyond. Prepare to expand your knowledge and spark your curiosity with your carefully crafted videos. Subscribe now and join us on our journey of discovery. In today's session, we're going to look at forensic databases. And when it comes to forensic databases, we find that these databases have been generated for certain types of physical evidence that can be statistically compared throughout the world. We're going to look at five databases. And our first one is Automated Fingerprint Identification System. Automated Fingerprint Identification System, commonly abbreviated as AFIS. AFIS is operated by the FBI. And this is a database which contains fingerprints from all suspects apprehended in relation to any police investigation and is operated by the FBI. Still at AFIS, we have benefits of AFIS. And they include, it requires small storage space. The accuracy is very high. It's the most economic biometric parameter. It can make a thousands of accurate fingerprint comparisons in a second. That is it takes a relatively short time. Can filter out imperfections in latent prints found at scene. And suspect lists are generated faster and investigators can spend more time focusing on the suspects, not really on the identification, because AFIS makes it better and easier. The second database is Combined DNA Index System, commonly abbreviated as CODIS. CODIS contains DNA profiles that are obtained from all suspects, and it's also maintained by the FBI. The third one is National Integrated Ballistic Information Network. National Integrated Ballistic Information Network is abbreviated as NIBIN, and it contains the manufacturer's information on all firearms as well as bullets, which facilitates the identification through the comparison of weapons or even markings on both the bullets and the firearms. The fourth database or forensic database that we're going to look at is a Paint Data Query, that is PDQ. Paint Data Query contains information about makes, models, and year of assembly of vehicles with a library of all the types of paints that have been used per model. And the fifth database that we're going to look at is Shoeprint Image Capture and Retrieval. That is Shoeprint Image Capture and Retrieval. Its abbreviations are SICAR. And this is a footwear database which contains manufacturers' information on all the products and pictures, including those of the sales, to facilitate comparison with crime scene footwear. Those are some of the forensic databases that we have. That is AFIS, CODIS, NIBIN, PDQ, as well as SICAR. That is the end of our session. Thank you for joining us. We hope you've gained valuable insights and knowledge from today's video. Don't forget to subscribe for more enlightening content. Remember, learning never stops. Until next time, stay curious.